I wanted to speak about a sensitive topic that I feel that should be brought to the public. I heard from one of Gedolim in Brooklyn, I don't want to mention his name. I heard Beshem, that rabbi who passed away. He mentioned, he said that the crisis that we're going through with Shidduchim, people are unfortunately not getting married. Very hard for them to get married. There's a tremendous problem, people getting married. Has nothing to do with God. In other words, it's not that God is bringing this crisis to us. He said this is a gaiva crisis. It's a crisis of arrogance. People are putting the bar way too high. People, like as I told my mother one time, she mentioned, look, we have tried to make a shidduch, and it's not going, my mother said. I tried, set up different people. I told her, people don't want to match. People don't want to get together. They don't want to get married. They're always looking for different things, different requirements, different prerequisites to find the right person. And this is a gaiva crisis. This is a crisis of arrogance. This is what this rabbi told me. Me and my wife, for example, we have a list between 30 to 60 people, a list of singles over 30, between 30 and 35. And we constantly try to set people up, and it doesn't work. No matter what we do, it doesn't work. People don't go. They don't want to get married. Sometimes they go out on dates, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dates, and then I'm waiting to hear, okay, we're going to continue. No, we found the hashkafa is not perfect. Doesn't match. Doesn't match 100%. People don't want to match. What? But I thought, one time a girl told me, hashkafa doesn't match. What's wrong with the guy? He goes to minyan every single day, puts on tefillin every morning from a good family. No, my father said that it doesn't match. Girls over 30. People are not being realistic. Sometimes I hear people saying, you know, we don't have enough boys in the community. Sheker, it's not true. We don't have enough girls in the community. It's not true. Now, with the invention of the internet and Skype and WhatsApp and Saw You at Sinai, these dating platforms, YUConnex, you have so much opportunity to find shidduchim from a different side of the world when it happens. Many times I hear of a shidduch, somebody from Brooklyn getting engaged to a girl from London. It didn't happen before in the past. Many years ago, 30 years ago, 40 years ago, it didn't happen so much. Even I remember growing up, I didn't hear so much of people getting married to people from out of town, or somebody from Brooklyn getting married to somebody from Baltimore. Now it happens because we have internet, we have communication. The world became a global village. So it's not true. There is plenty of opportunity. There are plenty of boys and there are plenty of girls. But people are picky, unfortunately. And people don't want, not everybody, but people don't want to match. Their requirements are too high. And the Gemara tells us in Yevamot that if a person wants to get married, Nachid Darga, you have to go down. You have to cross out your requirements. So, I mean, I'm not saying everything. But for example, with this girl, I set up with a good guy. She went out, she had a wonderful time. He took her out to a restaurant, whatever the case may be. She ate. She was happy with him. But the hashkafa wasn't 100%. The way they thought was not 100% the same level of religiosity. So I'm asking you a question. What does Hashem prefer? That you have the same exact hashkafa? Or that you get married and have children and fulfill the mission of your life to reproduce and to have more children? This is the purpose of the world. Lotohu bara'a la shivit yitzara. The purpose of the world is to be populated, to have children. Peru urvu milu ta'aretz. So what does Hashem want? So, fortunately, this is something that Hashem did not bring upon us. It's something that we impose the shidduch problems upon ourselves. Fortunately, I deal with this a lot. We set up people every single day. We have to understand that it's something that we can cure. The problem is something that is in our hands. We have to do something about it.